Consistency is a very important part of my job.
Attention to details is very important.
I also train and cross-train associates from different departments.
What we do is we receive the phones from DRP receiving, and they come down to grading and clearing line. And what we do in the grading and clearing line, we grade the phones cosmetically. One, the phone looks excellent. Four, the phone looks very poor. And then we clear the phone of all personal content. This is important because we give the customers peace of mind to make sure that their personal content and their privacy is protected by the company. And what quality does is we verify that everything is done correctly and that the phones are ready to go and be sorted out to the different departments that we have here. A good quality inspector pays very good attention to detail and has very good consistency. The same way you came in the morning and you're fired up and awake is the same way you should inspect the phone when you leave at 3:30. You should still have that energy and still make sure that the phones are correct by the time they get sorted to the different departments. I love that I work four 10-hour shifts, so that gives me my weekends off. I do not have children, but I love being able to travel if I need to. So I have Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays off. I only work Monday through Thursday, and I'm off at 3:30. It's not like a Monday through Friday job where you're off at 5 o'clock and your day's gone. It's, you still have time to go do something or run errands for your personal life. So the schedule is great. That's part of the reasons why I love this job as well. We're just a really good, healthy team. Everyone likes everyone. Everyone works together. And if there's an issue, we address it. And it's a good place to work for. It's not for everyone. Being an inspector is not for everyone. It can get very repetitive and very tiring. So if you want to be an inspector, you have to have a good eye for detail and love to be that safety net. Love that you're the last person that looks at the phones or looks at the devices or products or whatever that we carry, so that everybody has peace of mind and it's taken care of. Electronics is a big part of this generation. So, and it's only gonna grow bigger. So this company is only gonna get better. I'm Desiree, and I'm a quality inspector for Assurant Solutions.